So this video is going to tell you how to solve this problem without using calculator. You're going to use the square difference identity to help you to solve it. So you just have to identify this one. Actually, 1 equals to 1 to the power 2. So you can have this one plus 1 and then 999 minus 1. And you multiply them together, which will give you this answer. Okay.